Dachau, which is the first of the concentration camps, used as a model for the rest of the concentration camps. Over the years, over 2,000 people died here, and there is a certain ominous presence.
After the war, there are very many not yet Dachau, other people.